So this is crazy. I was not expecting this. Yeah, featuring Bo Rain there on the piano. This is insane. In a good way, I mean. This is amazing. Hey, everybody. Welcome back to the Dane Bramage Rocks channel. All right. Continuing on the ever-long journey to the Eurovision Song Contest of 2024. If this is your first time to this channel, number one, welcome. This is actually a rock and roll and heavy metal based channel, but this is where I break from my regularly scheduled program because I love the Eurovision Song Contest and I like to follow it. So this is kind of where I break free from that and just check out all the submissions that come through. And I've done a good handful for 2024, done a good handful from last year when I started this channel, and it's just going to continue to be a part of what this channel is. So here we are. Today's submission comes from Slovenia. And the reason why I chose Slovenia is because I've actually been there quite a few times over the past 10 years. And I love it there. Brand new country, just a little over 30 years old. Beautiful place. I love it a lot. So I've been kind of biased. I always want to look at the places that I know I'm familiar with. So this submission, the artist's name is Raven, and the song is called Veronica. And I found two videos. I found an official music video, and I found a live video that came from the channel Dora HRT, which I think is a contest. So I wonder if this is the contest that she won to get her into the Eurovision. But regardless of that, we will find all that out later. So if this is also your first time here, again, stick around after both these reactions, and I will do a wrap-up because I have no idea who the artist is or what the song is about, but we will find out all the things about Raven and the submission. So without further ado, Raven, Veronica, the song name is Veronica, Slovenia's submission to the Eurovision Song Contest of 2024, official music video first and then live second. Here we go. All right, all ready to rock and roll. We got this all queued up. This is from the Eurovision YouTube channel, and we're going.
Tiho noć, s glasnimi koraki, nemi klici na pomoć. Stajko sam levo da u valovih iščam mir. Utopim se u sebi, se svetlovi prepustim.
Damn. This is not what I expected at all. Actually, I didn't know what to expect. I've only seen pictures of her, so I didn't know if this was going to be a pop song or not. Definitely not. This is it's actually a really good jam. It's a little toned down, a little slowed down, a little more raw, if you will, a little more heavy. I'm digging the electronic drum basses in the background there. I'm trying to follow along the lyrics because I have no idea what she's singing about. But it sounds like taking a chance. I don't know if it's with love or with opportunity or with the future. Because right here, what are you afraid of? Why do you deny your desires? Just like take a chance and just go. Just like jump, you know, jump off the edge. Let's do this. That's what I'm catching. But I've said this, I think, three or four times now because I just like recorded and did Sweden's video. And it was fun because it was they dance and they sang. And Israel's video was good because of the dancing. And it's just like, I love a good dance song. And this is actually really slowed down, a slow dance move. But it was super cool watching him underwater, still trying to perform those dance moves. And it's just kind of a sharper, not so much upbeat pop dance, but it's just a good, beautiful production we got going here. This is great.
Gledaš me u oči, podoba te mu ni žari. Ogledalo se prezrobo.
So I don't know what Veronica is referring to, but like I said, we're going to do a wrap up after this and hopefully find out what it means. She mentioned like a frameless mirror. So it does feel like she's talking about like something wanting to progress, but something's holding them back and they don't know how to move forward. They're too afraid to. This is kind of what I'm catching here. And it makes me curious what the Veronica symbolic or representation is here. But again, I don't want to read because I'm watching them dance and this is smooth. I love watching fun little dancers here. This is really good. I am, you are Veronica, only she knows your fears. Or actually, I wonder if that's like a, I have no idea. I don't. I will find out though. So that was good. That is a good jam. Little toned down. I do like that electronica beat. I do love that style of dance. That was super, super fun. But now I'm curious to see how this gets performed on the stage. So let's check out the live version. Stick around for a few minutes. All right, all set up, ready to go. We got a crowd there. Their phones are out. They're excited. Let's see what we get into. Let's see how this translates live. Heck yes, now they got a piano. Whoa, that's neat. Nice. Wow. So this is why I'm glad we're watching this live, because now you get to hear her voice a lot more clearer, I thought. Not that the video was bad, but that's all produced and recorded and you know, moved. This, there's no filters here. This is her voice, and it's gorgeous and smooth and angelic, if you will. She looks great on stage. She's just awesome. Good for her. I hope some dancers come out too. Maybe, or maybe it's just her. Who knows? Let her take the spotlight. Good Lord. This is like completely different. Wait a minute. Okay. I said wait a minute because for a second there I almost thought I wasn't listening to the same song. I'm like, did I upload the wrong video? This is not Veronica. This is not even close to what the music video was. This seems completely different because now it's just her and this guy on the piano whose name just popped up down there and her singing the song, but it seems in a different tone and a different level. This is 100% different from what the video is. It almost seems like two completely separate songs. This is crazy. I was not expecting this. Yeah, featuring Bo Rain there on the piano. This is insane. In a good way, I mean. This is amazing. I love that stage. It's gorgeous. Woo! She got me. This is amazing. This is awesome. Again, this is completely different than what we just watched with the music video, on a whole different tone, a whole different level. This isn't even like an electronic dance beat, groove pop thing at all. This is just her and the piano and the stage, and completely different tone, completely different feeling. I had goosebumps on goosebumps, and they're still there. It just sent chills down my spine just hearing her voice and delivering that soulful passion in the song. This is absolutely incredible. Jeez, I did not expect this. This threw me for a loop here. Talk about a roller coaster ride, right? From both of those, from the music video to this. Jeez. Okay. I'm speechless. I'm absolutely speechless. Take a bow, my lady. Oh, there was a few more things from that. That was not the same song. I mean, it was, but it wasn't. So then I saw that in a quick little clip pop up at the end there. It looked like she just did a whole concert, maybe, because it looks like there's another song that she played on the stage in the same outfit and everything. So very interesting how that translated to what the official music video is. So now it makes me wonder, what are we going to see at the contest? Very, very interesting. Phenomenal submission nonetheless, but I still have no idea who she is or what that song is about. So let's do the wrap up and find out all those things. All right, y'all, welcome back. This is the wrap up to Raven and her song Veronica. There, so you don't have to go far to actually find out a little bit more. So I just went right over to the Eurovision.tv website. There are two articles that cover who she is and what the song's about and all the things. So let's just jump over here to learn about it, because that was different. That took me for a loop. Two completely same song, two completely different deliveries, all in one little package. But here we are. So heading over to the Eurovision TV website, the story of Veronica Desenica and her supposed witchcraft are well known in Slovenia. And this song continues Raven's quest to explore the stories of iconic women from various historical areas. Okay, so this is actually a story of a person or a folklore, maybe? I don't know. Anyway, so representing Slovenia at Eurovision is a stepping stone I envision for my career's progression. When I told my mother I was going to Eurovision, she said she knew I would be standing on that stage one day. She knew it since the first time we were told we were watching this music spectacular together. I was 5 years old. Described as a musical alchemist, Raven fuses the disciplines of pop and opera, showcasing her artistic versatility. She thrives as a mezzo-soprano singer, author, songwriter, and harpist. Oh, she plays the harp. That would have been cool. And her electropop debut came in 2014, but her musical evolution came to the forefront during Slovenia's national selection shows, EMA. Entering several songs over years, including Hronobel, Zazirum, and Chaos, in 2021, Raven won the renowned Slovenian music festival Popevka with her song Volkovi. In between, she has been active in both opera and theater, and after obtaining a master's degree from Ljubljana Academy of Music, the singer started to explore the electro-opera sphere. That's cool. I've been to Ljubljana. Veronica will be released in 2024, which we already heard. Jumping over to the second page here. The Slovenia singer-songwriter also revealed more about the making of Veronica. The song was not written with the idea of going to Eurovision. When creating it, I focused primarily on the dramatic quality, which is key to telling Veronica's story effectively. I wanted her story to not only be expressed, but also resonated with the year 2024. The idea that she needed music, which was just right, cinematic and contemporary, was present through the creative process. Joining Raven as part of Veronica's writing team is Bojan... sorry. Chetikianin, frontman of Joker Out. Oh, cool. I know exactly who that is. Slovenia's representative. Wasn't he last year? Year before? I don't remember. Anyway, Slovenia's representative Eurovision contest last year in Liverpool. It was last year. I just said that. Good grief me. Bojan is a very good friend of mine. We often talk about doing something together, and our musical collaboration with Veronica came about very spontaneously. Oh, so good. So the frontman of Joker Out came and helped her with that. So we got last year kind of carrying the torch on to the next, you know, stage, if you will, the 2024. Raven found inspiration for the track while researching the fates of iconic women, and specifically Veronica Desenica, a mysterious figure in Slovenian histories whose ambiguity made Raven retreat from reality into a calmer inner world. I don't think this kind of song needs English for the Eurovision performance. I am convinced that both the story and music are strong and expressive enough that their essence and emotional depth will be perceived and understood even by non-Slovenian speakers. True story. It happened here. You saw it live. I think that was it. Yep, you can listen to all the songs from the Eurovision Song Contest. That was awesome. So she's an opera singer too. Opera, harp, pop, jazz, electronico. Gosh, she's got all the skills. And she sounded absolutely phenomenal. And you felt that. See, again, there they are. The goosebumps just show up just talking about it. That is absolutely insane. But what did you think about that one? Leave me those comments. What did you think about the song? What do you think about the submission? What do you think about the contest? What do you think of Raven? What do you think of the song Veronica? What do you think about the reaction? Leave me all those comments. I like to read and interact to as many as possible there. And if this is your first time to the channel, again, welcome. Dig around. I do a lot of Eurovision cover. Again, rock-based channel. But this is why I break free, to just cover this contest, because I love it a lot. And I've, you know, discovered a good amount of singers, bands that I still follow today from previous years. And you'll see that knowing, digging through my library, what they are. But if you like what you see here and you want to stick around to see more, do all the things for me. At the minimum, if you guys liked what you just saw, at least hit that like button for me. That would help, be super helpful to me. But if you do want to support this channel further, any of those icons you see up there, I leave links for down by there. So you can, you know, join a few of the community groups over here or join the socials and any of those stuff. But if anything up here pops, catches your eye, scroll down just a little bit. I'll leave you a link right below here for convenience. All right, let's give it up one more time to Raven and this song. my brain just went blank. Let's give it one more time to Raven and the song Veronica, Slovenia submission to the Eurovision Song Contest 2024. We saw the official music video and jumped right into that live, and my goodness, that was amazing. I hope you all have a wonderful day. Thank you so much for watching, and until next time, keep on rocking.
Your eyes are the death of me.